normally it has HDR pop up there when I go to picture. Up to next to HDMI 2, it normally has it. HDR. But when I try and load up again, this just keeps happening. I can't actually load into my game now with those settings. And this will just keep going.